watches hops up to a convenience store in South Miami, Florida. He enters and makes his way to the refrigerators in the back of the store. A few seconds later, he returns and places a soda bottle on the counter, then pulls a large handgun from his waistband. He shoves the blue steel revolver into the chest of a startled clerk and orders him to open the register. The man behind the counter offers no resistance while the thief grabs as many bills as he can hold in one hand. Some of the cash falls to the floor, but he doesn't stop to pick it up. The robber has his hands full, just holding onto his gun and a fistful of dollars while making his escape on crutches. A man outside the store takes one look at the fleeing gunman and runs for cover. He watches as the robber gets into a car and speeds off. A hospital employee sees the robbery on the news and recognizes the gunman as a patient. That tip leads police straight to the man on crutches. He's arrested and charged with armed robbery and felony battery.